Catherine, full body, with me, your girl, NoFuses. Last time we went through a couple of these awesome puzzles. We're all up in, we're in heaven, apparently. We're way up there. We can't even see anything. Like, if I were to fall down here, I'd probably die. So, yeah. Let's do this.
Here, hurry up.
Alright then, sit.
And what's the point of me collecting coins?
You made it through that most difficult of stages. Good for you. I praise the fight in you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside you. If it's the truth within you, then your future will be blessed.
This is the second question to freedom. Do you wish for a peaceful life?
No. No. Yeah, we're going with no with that.
I see. I understand. I will answer a question of yours, too. You were covered in desire, in temptation, which cast you down here. Lies, deceit, betrayal. Oh, it's terrible. This is a place where sinners are tried. Haven't you heard of it? This judgment will have
purgatory?
A positive impact on the future of humanity.
So, this is about the good of mankind? Wow, that's so beautiful. It makes me want to cry. But why is it just men?
This city is filled with traitors. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, don't call me that. Even if it might be true. That means you're behind all this. Show me your face.
You'll never see his face. Not in a thousand years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
Oh, Moan said yes. Okay. Men said yes. And women said yes. Yeah, well, we're both in agreement this time. Except for me, I'm the minority that said no. I don't want a peaceful life.
The third great trial is the Forked Cliff.
The Forked Cliff?
There is no one way to climb this wall. Trust your instincts.
Oh, Lord.
Fucking blocks. I'm gonna climb the shit out of you.
Commencing area 3.
He's jumping. I'm gonna climb the shit out of you. Did I get rid of it?
Undo. Undo. Undo.
Edge. God undo. Dang it.
Undo.
If you can't find a way forward, you may wish to undo and try a new strategy.
How's this?
Edge. Edge.
Just calm down.
Edge. Edge.
What do
you do? Edge. Edge. Edge.
Okay. We're getting somewhere. Oh, yes. Thank you. Energy drink.
Right, I got it.
He is just waiting for me, just...
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Just calm down.
Edge. Edge.
Well, looks like I'm using this.
You can't die here.
Haha.
Just calm down.
Edge.
Man, these things are not playing.
Undo,
holy
undo,
crap, can
undo.
I get a breather?
Alright.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Oh man, I'm about to die again.
Edge. Edge. Undo. 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 Undo.
This puzzle is not letting me breathe. Ah.
Thank you.
Dang it! Oh, they were both on either side, and I was worried about it too. I was like, I don't know which side it is, I'm just gonna pick it, hopefully it's on the right side. Man, those freaking furry ones, oh my god, they were annoying. I was just like, oh my god, how am I gonna get around them? I don't have anything to like shoot lightning at them with. I know, right?
Hey, how's it going? I'm still alive.
Amazing. What are you about to ask me this time?
Good, Vincent. The way you climb is a work of art.
I can't let anything slow me down. I've come this far.
There is no correct answer to this trial. So
I don't feel like it.
Question of you. Who has made it this far? I'm gonna ask you one more time.
This is the third question to freedom.
This is the last question?
Do you wish for the excitement of chaos?
Excitement of chaos. Yes.
I see. This is the midway point here in heaven. I'll take you to the next trial. I'll be praying for a good performance and for your success.
There's nothing to do but climb. I'm getting out of here.
Oh my god, when am I gonna go against boss? Jeez. I feel like I went against enough puzzles. Was that only the second one? Oh my god, it feels like the fifth. Most of them said no. Men or majority, no. Pretty much the same all around. Yeah, pretty much the same all around. 1,000?
The fourth great trial is a narrow path. The floors will crumble quickly. Use all your cunning to sprint your way to the top.
Oh no, I'm about to get a whole bunch of weak blocks, aren't I? Those crumble blocks.
Fine.
Keep climbing then.
Commencing.
He sounds so bored too. The fourth sphere. You're annoying. Wait, I can't go back? I can't do an undo? Ooh, hoo, hoo. Well, they just killed each other. Yeah, I wish you hold still. That probably wasn't a good thing to do. How am I gonna get out of this? I keep forgetting that I can push forward. Aw, dang it. Crap. I ran back.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo some of the rules.
God. I was like, is there no way to get to this freaking gate? Jeez. He just put black holes all over the place. I was like, are you serious, man? Are you serious? Yeah, it's my freaking life. Is this the last one?
I, Thomas Mutton, shall be your opponent.
Next oh.
Time you meet, your life will be over in no time.
So we are about to go against him next time. In the next video. Yes, I'm sorry, but I have ran out of time for this one. But do not worry. The battle. The final battle shall begin in the next video. And if you liked this video and this series, then please don't hesitate to destroy that like and subscribe button. Bye! See you later!